Srimad Bhagavatam, Canto 1, Chapter 1, Questions by the Sages. 6 questions asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami at Naimisharanya. Thanks to Srila Prabhupada. All glories to Srila Prabhupada. He is the founder acharya of ISKCON. Setting. The setting here is the sages of Naimisharanya are asking questions to Siddha Goswami. First text. The first text explains a very big thing only from the translation. It says a lot of glorification of Sri Krishna. The translation only describes the glorification because everyone glorifies or reading glorifies Sri Krishna even before starting a lecture or reading Srimad Bhagavatam. So here, Siddha Goswami recites this glorification before reciting Srimad Bhagavatam. Very important to glorify Krishna before everything. The first question asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami, what is the absolute and ultimate good for the people in general? The second question asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami, there are many varieties of scriptures, so what is the essence of all these scriptures and explain it for the good of all living beings? The third question asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami, why did Krishna himself appear or kindly explain for what purpose did the personality of Godhead appear in the womb of Devaki as the son of Vasudeva? The fourth question asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami, what are the different incarnations of Krishna? The fifth question asked by the sages to Siddha Goswami, please narrate to us what are the different transcendental pastimes of Krishna. The sixth question, please tell us where did the religious principles take shelter after Krishna departed to his abode. Thank you for watching. Hare Krishna. Thank you for watching the Srimad Bhagavatam Canto 1, Chapter 1, Presentation, Questions by the Sages, Presentation by Mukund. Hari Bol.